And guys, there's also an Amber Alert around, so stay tuned for that, because Bentley just got chased.